Christ, I can't do it on my own.
There's so much blood. Dear God, is this one of the guests?
I don't know. Go get someone. He'll bleed to death.
Press on the wound. I'll get help.
The janitor is upstairs. Room 207.
Where are you? Who is this?
Easy. Don't try to get up. Good Lord. No one will ever talk me into a mountain trip again.
There he is. Looks like that missing fellow. The detective showed guests his daguerreotype.
Detective? You mean that nosy fop Walter Gilman? Holy Mother of God! I have to telegraph the sheriff.
No, this man needs a doctor.
I've seen wounds like this. It's only a matter of minutes. I'm sorry, son.
These voices. There are so many of them. Wait, wait. I think I've heard this conversation before. Those people, they said that a certain detective, Walter Gilman, looked for the judge. If he was interested in missing people from the area, he might know something about my father's disappearance as well. Maybe at the reception desk I can find out his room number. Judge John Norton, father's former associate. Is that possible? I've just witnessed a crime from a decade ago. I'm getting lost. Memories and illusions, all bleeding into one. The missing judge. Someone has been looking for him. Walter Gilman. The janitor who usually kept the reception keys in room 207.
Thank you.
this? What is he doing here? Use it to cut through the chain. What was that? Where did it try to drag me? To hell, maybe? Christ, what have I gotten into? Thank you. this? Looks like a slaughter. Good God. Something's wrong here. I'd better grab that tool and get out of here. Guests, from what I can see, are sure to cause trouble.
Union uniform was just a disguise. It's all getting more and more mysterious. This must be what that disturbed janitor was writing about. Looks like he died a long time ago. Damn roots again! They seem too tough for me just to break them. I can't deal with it with my bare hands. I need some kind of sharp tool. What? But he couldn't just get up and walk away.
Let me go!
I will relieve you of your life, you Yankee bastard! You can't stop the assassination! Link him with papers lies!
You are supposed to check every possibility, Norton. You're a judge, and you should know how to bend the law without breaking it.
The contract states you can both hand over your shares without each other's consent. I'm sorry, George, but you signed it yourself.
I never thought that bastard would try to outwit me, and that his demented spawn would sneak into the mine.
What do you expect?
The brat cannot inherit. We have to persuade that old fart somehow, or we'll end up with nothing!
Did that really happen? Did they plot against my father and me? The reception key should be somewhere. To do is go back to the reception desk and find Gilman in the guest registry. Stay in. The detective was staying in room 203. That's upstairs. Blazes! The key for room 203 is missing. Maybe I can get there from room 202. I must find out how much Gilman knew. Get to the next room. I need to know how much he has found out. Thank you. two, I can easily get to the next room. I need to know how much he has found out.
Gilman! Open the door! We need to talk, just you and me.
Greetings, Mr. Hyde.
Cut the pleasantries. I know what you're up to.
I don't really know why you're so upset. I really...
You aren't the only hack who thought he could sniff out a scoop.
But I'm not looking for a scoop. I just want to sort this out. There's something unsettling going on in this charming little corner of the world. So many people have gone missing. Including your friend, Judge John Norton. I want to find him. Please, that's my sole motivation.
You can shove him up your ass! You want to prove I'm responsible for his vanishing, because you're just desperately looking for a story that will get you publicity.
The word publicity sounds strange, coming from someone specializing in sweeping things under the rug. 2 years have passed since the incident in the mine, and many things still remain unclear. People lost their lives. Many others have gone missing since. And you act like it was just a minor incident.
It was an accident. A tragic accident that cost the lives of my employees and ruined my business. That's all.
Oh, I'm afraid that's not all. Ever since then, people have gone missing in the area. Many people, even guests of this establishment.
Enough! I want you out of my inn by tomorrow. Do you hear me?
I hope the detective left something here. The detective went to the mine that day. Nobody knows if he ever came back. I must retrace his steps. There may still be traces of what happened back then. I vaguely remember the accident, but... gunpowder barrels? Missing people? What's happened here? My father was a cruel man, I can't deny that. But would he be capable of killing in cold blood? I guess I'll have to go down into the mine. Great. That's just great. It's locked. I should look for another exit in this room. This can't be real. I must have lost my mind. Is it only in my head?
I think I'm going mad.
What the fuck is going on? Where am I? How? All of a sudden... Did someone knock me out when I was at the ruins? But why would they drag me here? And how am I supposed to go home?